Moto E at Le Mans is go, and it's a clean start from pretty much everybody. Looks like very clean from Mattia Cassadei and then Kevin Zanoni, but it's Kevin Zanoni who's got the whole shot here. The Italian will lead at Le Mans in towards turn one, turns two, and then who will be the last of the late breakers into turn three? Here we go. Who will outbreak anybody? It's Zanoni who goes a little bit wide but maintains the lead. Cassadei pulls alongside. Oh, there's a big crash in the background there. Who gone down there? Oh, dearie me. I think it's Torres who's gone down. There's a yellow flag out, and it's Cassadei, his teammate, who is leading here. Disaster for Torres. I really hope he's all right.
And
it looked like Ferrari. He had a massive moment there at turn seven, and Aigeter almost had to take avoiding action. Oh. And then that's Alcoba in the background there on the exit. It's drama all over the place. Who knows where to look?
Dominic Aigeter is the man in this leading quartet that has the quickest pace. And you can see he's making all sorts of shapes.
Yeah, he coming really out. Wants it.
Yeah, coming out of the Musée turn.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a move from Zanoni. Did we have someone down in the background there? We got a long lap penalty, Neil, you're pointing out there. So long lap penalty for Escrig. Is that going to be because of his shortcut earlier on? Aigeter was around about 8 tenths or 7 tenths of a second quicker. This was the overtake in towards not even turn one. That was turn three and four. There we go. That is as neat as you like on a Moto E bike. Very well done, Dommy. One lap to go as they cross the line this time around. It's the young Italians battling at it for Moto E glory here. Cassadei on the cusp of his first ever victory, but Zanoni gonna take it from him. He makes a move up into turn one, but has to concede it. Who's gonna be the last late breakers into turn three? It's gonna be Cassadei keeping it this time around. 27 versus 21. How about that? Here we come into the Shimano Buff S's. The overtaking opportunities are running out for Zanoni. How much of a drive can he get out of here? In towards turn 11 then. Cassadei defending his line supremely, but Zanoni wants to have a look at the inside. He has another look. He doesn't quite make it. Is that opportunity running out?
It could well be. This is going to be the last opportunity here. They're accelerating out of turn 12 into the Recordemont double right. This is it right now for the win.
He goes for the win. He tries to take it, but Cassadei defends it supremely. Zanoni's down. He asked too much of the front tire, and it's Cassadei for glory here in Moto E. The first time he's won a race here in the category. What a victory that was from Aigeter. And Akubo takes his first podium as well.
This is the trophy for the winner, Mattia Cassadei, lifting it from the middle step of the podium for the very first time, and it was well deserved. Cassadei won that absolutely on merit.